News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Another weekend is here. This one's going to feature the return of cloudiness during the day on Saturday. Likely to be a little bit of light snow in the air as well. Storm system well to our south. We'll find ourselves on the northern fringe. But, you know, with the dusty, fluffy, dusty snow out there, maybe piling up an inch, inch and a half. York County, there may be a couple reports of 2 inches coming in. Sunday features sunshine with temperatures in the upper 20s. Headed to the mountains, maybe watching from there this weekend. Cloudy skies with a chance of light snow, only in the teens on Saturday. Summits will be obscured with a chance of snow. That will be between 5 and 10 above zero. So clouding up with a chance of a little bit of snow toward morning across southern sections, more likely over southern New Hampshire. It's not until later today that we get into the light snow. And again, enough to coat the ground, but not as much as what we saw Friday morning.